Coming up is a battle that can end up in places no one knew existed in this building. We have one of our breakout talents in a match of epic proportions.
I have been waiting on this one.
What's going on here? King, it looks like we have a communication breakdown backstage. And oh my God, there they go.
I knew this would happen.
Careful now. He's taking some offense. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
He saw that one coming.
He's starting to feel it here. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Uh-oh.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Whoa!
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
I think he's through playing around!
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Looking for the win.
Jeez!
Been through hell.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
What a shot. You could hear that from a mile away. You'll see what someone...
Oh, did you hear the impact?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Uh-oh! Big move coming!
And there's some more emotion on display.
Here we go! This could be it!
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Steel and flesh meet once more.
Direct.
Oh my, get the medics down here.
Wow. Oh man, repeated chair shots.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
I can't believe this is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery. And there's not a doctor or EMT in sight.
This is it. Here he goes.
He got the job done. This one's over.